Dragon Age 2 was rated M for Mature by the ESRB and contains blood and gore, language, sexual content, and violence. Viewer discretion is advised. Hello everyone, my name is Emmeroneth and I play games for the internet. And today we're playing Dragon Age 2. I forgot what we were doing last time. Oh, we're doing All That Remains. Because we're helping Gamlin search Lowtown for our mom, or talking to Gascard Dupuy. We're going to Gascard Dupuy.
You know the Tethys family businesses are registered in your cousin Elman's name.
You don't say.
But I can't find any record of you having a cousin Elman.
I'll introduce you sometime. He's a little on the shy side.
Varric, he's imaginary.
Which makes him a much better head of the household than I am. He never misses the Merchants Guild meetings for one.
So, we are a triple rogue party for this, because reasons that do not need exploring at this juncture. Also, I'm trying to get Isabella to like me. I want to be liked. I admit it. It's a flaw in my character. I have to be liked by everyone. But,
You got my letter.
You've been gone a while. I thought you had things under control.
I told you I would handle this, and I did. Now, after a year of raids on our shipments, I finally caught one of the culprits. One of our miners. Sabine has been leaking information. Do you know him? He claims to be from your hometown in Ferelden. I would like you to get this festering sore to divulge who is behind the theft. When you are ready, I will bring Sabine to you.
He's from Lothering?
Who is this man?
I would not expect you to recall every pisspot from your past.
That's the problem with being a big fish in a small pond. I could never tell the little fish apart.
Well, he brags to his fellows that he grew up with you in Lothering.
I'll be back later.
I've other things to deal with first.
Return to me soon. This is a matter of great urgency.
Yes, yeah, so is my mom missing, dude.
Good day to you, guys.
It makes me, like, want to call my mom and be like, you're okay, right? I know it's the middle of the day and you're probably working. My man! Of course, a rat is in the abandoned mining tunnels.
Gascard!
Hawk, what are you doing here? Do you have something?
In a manner of speaking.
You could say that. I think my mother's been taken.
By the killer? That's not good. I didn't expect him to strike again so soon.
Remember Alessa? The woman you rescued. Just as I predicted, he took her not long after you found us. I have enough of her blood for one ritual. I can use it to track them.
I don't like it. My men will find Leandra.
But when will they find her? My magic can lead us straight to her, right now.
Why have you waited so long?
You could have tracked the killer this whole time. Why haven't you done it?
I lost the power to confront him when you destroyed my shade. But with your help, we could go now. He'll be no match for us.
Alessa's blood. Blood magic.
Tracking Alessa will require you to use blood magic, won't it?
Yes, Sarah. I know of no other way.
Fuck. Do it.
Use the blood. I need to find my mother.
Stand back. If there is anything left of Alessa in this world, this ritual will find it.
On your feet.
You've been here before, haven't you?
This is where you found the human remains all those years ago. We should have known there was something else here.
Mother must be here somewhere. We need to look around.
Bloodstains on the floor. My spell indicates that Alessa is close by. We're in the right place. Let's look around.
There. More blood. They are here somewhere.
You just gotta love following a trail of blood to
Looks
a
like
hidden
someone forgot to conceal trap the door. Door to his hideout.
This wasn't here before. Mother must be down there with him.
Great. You know how everyone's always like, never say I have a bad feeling about this because it always makes it come true? Scribbled note used click lime to preserve her feet. Unsure whether the texture of the skin is to my liking. We'll try other. Quick lime to preserve feet? Game. Game.
That's enough!
You leave Varric alone.
I love some fun, Sat.
Body. She was there before, but I didn't.
Mother.
That's not.
Alessa.
Oh no. So, well, why is she on the floor, dude? Why is she just dead, though? But, I mean, that's a silly question, never mind.
Make his breath.
Cool.
Mother's locket. This isn't a good sign.
Maren. A scribbled note. Maren. It's a pretty name. I saw her hands. Long, slender fingers, fair skin, the hands of a lifelong scholar. Oh, to lock my own clumsy fingers in hers again. Bad feelings all around.
Does he live here?
This.
That woman in the portrait looks like Leandra, doesn't she?
If I ever make anything this pathetic, do me a favor and stick a dagger in my eye.
I need to find her. Now.
A letter from the Circle. My dear friend, I have obtained the books you requested. I'll leave them at our usual hiding spot. Please collect them as soon as possible. I would hate to see them in the wrong hands. Your last letter was fascinating. You have proven me wrong once again by doing the impossible. I shouldn't have doubted your resolve, and I hope you will keep me apprised of further progress. Your friend and colleague, O.
Books on necromancy. The Templars will want to confiscate those.
Why would he have these? What's he planning?
Scribbled note. Today is our anniversary. Had hoped to complete my work before now, but one piece is missing. I'm so sorry, love. Please wait a little longer. I haven't forgotten my promise. When I see it, I know. I'll know. I would know that face anywhere. I have a very, very bad feeling about what we're going to find.
I was wondering when you'd show up. Leandra was so sure you'd come for her.
Mother always knew me best.
Yes. And she spoke so fondly of you. What a lovely, gentle woman.
Quentin!
Gascar! So, you've reached me after all these years. I figured you'd give up.
So they know each other. And let his sister down.
Gascard wishes to avenge his sister. He'd never give up.
Oh, is that what you've been telling people, Gascard? Your sister?
Shut up. I am going to learn your secrets, old man. Everything you kept from me.
You lied to me.
This was what it was about all along. Oh, I do intend to kill him. I will learn his art, even if I have to crack his head open to expose the mysteries contained within.
I'm sorry, Gascard. When my wife died, I lost all hope. I wasn't able to be the mentor you deserve. But now, my work is finished. And I can teach you as I always meant to. Come back to me, Gascard.
You'll let me be part of this. You'll teach me the secrets of necromancy.
What? Thanks, Varric.
What? You were going to do that, right?
Pretty much.
You will never understand my purpose. Your mother was chosen because she was special. And now, she is part of something greater.
Something greater?
You're crazy. I get it. Where's my mother?
Oh no.
I have done the impossible. I have touched the face of the Maker and lived. Do you know what the strongest force in the universe is?
Love?
Love.
Oh no.
I pieced her together from memory.
Oh no.
I found her eyes, her skin, her delicate fingers.
Oh no.
And at last, her face. Oh, this beautiful face.
I've you Frankenstein your wife back?
And no force on this earth will part us.
Oh, God. Okay. Possession of a lesser. I think we missed on the possession of Myri. Because there's Leandra.
I knew you would come.
Don't I always?
You know me. I always save the day.
Shh. Don't fret, darling. That man would have kept me trapped in here. Now, I'm free. I get to see Carver again. And your father. You'll be here alone.
Don't worry about me, Mom.
I'll be fine, Mother.
My little boy has become so strong. I love you. You've always made me so proud.
You know, I always expected to go differently every time I play.
Did you find her?
I'm sorry, Uncle. She's gone.
You were right about the flowers and everything. I can't believe she's gone.
Denial doesn't help.
You can say that over and over, but it won't change anything.
Why her? Why Leandra?
It doesn't matter why.
Mother's gone. Will knowing why ease the pain?
No, it won't. It will always seem senseless, won't it? Where's the one who did this to her? Did you find the person who killed Leandra?
Let's just say his killing days are over.
It won't bring Leandra back, but I'll take comfort in knowing that. Bethany needs to be told. I'll send a message. Hopefully it will reach her wherever she is. Take care, my boy.
So the only family we have left is Bethany in the Grey Wardens, who doesn't really like us, and our uncle.
I don't know what to say, but I am here.
Is it my fault?
Am I to blame for not saving her?
I could say no, but would that help? You were looking for forgiveness. But I'm not the one who can give it to you.
New quest, friendly concern. Demands of the Kuhn. With the streets now safe from the Kirkwall killer, all attention is focused on the growing Canary problem. The Viscount will send a letter noting any new concerns. Following the Kuhn, a letter from the Viscount arrived recently. It must concern a matter of great importance to Kirkwall. The captain's condolences. Talk to Aveline in the barracks about Mother's death. Talk to Varric in Lodtown's Hangman pub. And then see Hubert in Hightown's market by day to interrogate Sabine. The Amell Family Shield. Carrier longbow.
Always at your service, Miss Eyre.
Yeah. You want to play?
Should we take this outside and see if it floats?
Following the Kuhn. Sarad Garrett Hawk, please come speak to me and only me in my keep. It's a matter of utmost privacy and urgency, and I can trust no one else. Viscount Dumas.
Always at your service, Miss Eyre.
I'm sorry about your mama. I will miss her. I hope all is well, Master.
Thanks, Arana.
I'm so sorry. Mistress Amell was a fine woman. Reminded me of my own mother. If there's anything I can do,
I'll let you know. A moment. So, the companion quests don't show up on the board. I guess because it's just to go talk to.
Hawk. I don't care what else is going on. We haven't spoken about Leandra. How are you?
Heartbroken?
My mother is dead. My heart's broken.
I suppose I could say, at least you knew yours. But that seems more about me than you. I just have flashes of possibly long hair. But my father... Would you like to hear one thing?
Yes.
You've never talked about him.
My father trained me in all the skills he had been forced to give up. He spent everything to get me into Kaelin's service. Do you know what I remember? When he read to me. Stupid things, dragons and heroes. He wouldn't turn a page until I reached over and took his hand. That big man made every step of the story my choice. I loved that. He died of the wasting, in Adeniram Ward. Those last weeks, I read to him. I had to take his hand to turn the pages, and I couldn't tell if he was too weak, or if it was the old game. He smiled at that, at his big girl. I don't know why I'm telling you this. Drink.
A toast for the deceased.
A glass for those we've lost.
All right, then. Benoit Dulac and Leandra Hawk. Don't let anyone tell you when to move on. Take their hand and say, my choice. That's all I have. I'll miss her too.
Thanks. All right. What do you want? What's so important that you had to see me?
It is apparently not enough that the Kunada define my political life. They must also infect what I hold personal. It is my son, Seamus. The life you saved, he would now squander by converting to the Kun. He has left for the Kunari compound. Please, Sarah Hawk, convince Seamus to come home.
They accept humans.
The Arashok says nothing good about Kirkwall, yet he accepts conversions.
I cannot understand him. Maker knows I've tried, but he landed with, what, a few hundred men? Add up the deaths and defections, and the Arashok must need to bolster his ranks. I'm sure my son is quite the symbolic prize.
Does anyone else know?
Did anyone else see him leaving for the compound?
He made no secret of it. I'm sure he intended it as another of his statements about closer relations. Your example inspired him. I might agree, but now is not the time. These matters are delicate.
He's politically dangerous, you mean?
The office must remain strong, Sarah Hawk.
It's not his choice?
He is of age. The decision seems rightly his.
I want to let him find his way, but in my position, he's taken a great deal of inspiration from you. I want to allow his idealism, but not blindly. At best, my opponents will claim that my office is now in Kunari hands. At worst, I lose my son.
I'll chase him down.
He's your child. How fast can he be?
Who knows? He might actually listen to you. No one else has dealt as closely with the Kunari. I hope you will see that we can be accepting and still be a proud citizen of Kirkwall. I wish we could all see that.
Glad we had that very personal and harrowing conversation. With the door open.
A true disaster. There is no pleasing anyone after this.
Why are there... It's fine. It's fine. Definitely calling my mom after this episode.
I'm sure the Viscount never let a free mage step foot in there.
So what's with that magical fisting thing you do?
Excuse me?
Sorry?
You know, when you stick your hand into people.
Oh, that. Yes, it's
talent.
You could make so much coin with that.
Magical fisting. I mean, you're not wrong, Isabella.
It's a ruse. The Kunari aren't waiting for a boat. They're waiting for reinforcements from Parvolin.
Reinforcements would come by sea. Technically, they are waiting for a boat.
Great.
I should take a trip to the country.
Sure, that sounds lovely. You know what? I just want to check. Ring of Incandescence. Belt of Vigor. Oh. No codex. Hope nobody heard that. It's storming as I'm recording this.
Are you ready to question Sabine?
I'm ready, let's go.
Bring Sabine back to my place.
Excellent idea. I will get him now. Here is the dung pile I caught leaking next week's shipment schedule. He won't tell me who he's working with. Who else has been screwing me over? Tell me, you ratting mongrel!
No need to get violent.
He can't talk with a mouthful of broken teeth.
Please, Missy, help me. I knew you since you was young and Lothary. I knew your mum's family and your pop. Mike, you got him rest.
Pathetic. I leave this bastard in your capable hands. Get me when he's ready to talk.
Thank you, Monsieur. Us Lothering folks should stick together.
Why'd you do it?
What made you betray your employer?
Before the Blight, my family had a good life in Lothering. Clean home, fertile land, friends. In Kirkwall, we lived in a hovel. People spit on us. And sometimes, we went hungry.
Pardon me, just clearing that of all. I get it.
I know it was hard to leave, Lothering. Talk to me so we can put all this behind us.
Soon as I tell Hubert what he wants to know, he'll kill me or throw me in prison. My life's not worth much, but my family. I only wanted to give my wife and son a better life.
Could you pay Hubert back?
Hubert's first love is gold. You must have some squirreled away.
I'll tuck some coin away for the future. But if it buys me a future out of prison, Hubert can have it.
Hawk, this is Lily of the Coterie. Given the importance of stopping the cargo robberies, I have enlisted a consultant.
Consultant? Sure. Whatever helps you sleep at night.
Well, Doug, are you ready to bark now?
There's an ambush. Planned tonight at Dietrich Crossing.
Tonight? That leaves you barely enough time to intercept them. You had best leave immediately.
We'll protect your precious shipment, but make sure you have the Coterie's payment. Want me to deal with this runt? Free of charge. I'll drop him in a ditch on our way out.
Yes, take him. With my blessing. I assume my partner will not object.
Sabine will make this right.
Sabine will pay you back if you let him go.
Oh, really? I'm more inclined to beat the coin out of this sheep's swallop and then kill him.
He's nothing, Hubert. Take his offer and cut him loose so we can get back to business.
Fine. Get me your ill-gotten coin before I change my mind.
Oh, thank you, Miss Hayes. I know I don't deserve it, but thank you.
We're wasting time. If you find naught but corpses at the ambush, it won't be my fault.
Yare, yare, yare.
We're too late for your boys, but we'll make the rushes pay.
Really?
That was almost too easy. Wait. I recognize that lout.
Who is he?
He's in the Coterie. One of that damned fool Brekker's men.
They're attacking me.
So your organization is behind this?
We got explicit orders not to. Hubert's been good on his payments. If Brekker ordered this, the rest of his life will be very short and painful.
Who is Brekker?
Tell me about this man.
He operates out of the south side. Always had more balls than sense. His lackeys are loyal. Brekker must be involved.
Time to meet Brekker.
Let's pay Brekker a social call. We've got a lot to talk about.
I've got to be sure first. I know who to lean on to get answers. Find me in the Undercity.
Is there anything else? Inside job. Seems like only yesterday. Sorry. Random song stuck in... Lily?
Don't let them get away!
You Coterie, one of Lily's friends.
Lily was one of ours. She was working for you, and now she's dead. You get one chance. Did you kill her?
She was dead when I got here.
Lily didn't die by my hand. Someone else did this.
Explain yourself.
It's Brecker's fault, obviously.
This is a case of the right hand not knowing what the left is doing. One of the scum that attacked my caravans worked for someone in the coterie named Brecker. Lily said she'd look into it. I think Brecker had her killed.
Brecker? If you're lying, I'll find you. Men, we have to get to the bottom of this. Now.
Oh, sure. You'll find me, but you won't survive the experience. So...
turn up your purses, Kurtwall. The leases of Javara's tin top are up for grabs.
Stunned enemies aren't just immobilized. Once they recover, they've also lost track of who they were attacking and may pick a new target. Yeah. Ah, son of a bitch. That's my fault. Rogue. Crate. Rune of Spirit. Alchemist had some money. Come on. Thug. Hello, Precious.
You must be Brecker.
And you're that lice-covered refugee.
Stop attacking my ship.
You'd better leave the bone pit shipments alone. Understand?
You're making demands of me.
Yeah.
You own half a stake in a mine and you think you're somebody, huh? Some Ferelders don't have the courtesy of knowing when to bloody die.
Oh, cool. You're xenophobic.
I'd run if I were you!
I'll deal with this!
Wow. That went quickly.
This is my favorite part! Let's finish this!
Anything else? Let's stop in at the Hanged Man first. Hmm.
Anything interesting happening around town? I'm bored of this. We should do something fun.
What makes this relic of yours so valuable?
The same thing that makes anything valuable. Someone's willing to pay for it.
That's not evasive.
Look, I didn't get where I am by showing my hand, you know.
No, your hand isn't what I hear you've been showing.
My mother used to say that there are a lot more mages now than when she was a child. I think it's the lyrium in the water.
Mm.
And then Hawk tore the door clean off its hinges, walked into the room, and...
Well?
I guess we'll finish this later.
Have you got a minute, Varric?
Of course, Hawk. Actually, I've been meaning to talk to you.
Really?
People say you and that elf, you know, the angsty Tevinter one, are becoming quite the item. So, what's going on, Hawk?
Aww, are you jealous?
Well, 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 I never thought you were the type, Varric. I'm flattered.
Hawk, I know I'm damn near irresistible, but you're just too high maintenance for me. Sorry. Listen, as your friend, I feel like I'd be doing you a disservice if I didn't say something.
Really?
You do know the elf is covered in spikes, like an angsty porcupine. He might have some issues.
That sounds perfect for me.
In all the time you've known me, have I ever given you the impression that I was turned off by crazy?
Okay, point taken.
I mean, thanks for talking about it with Fenris right there.
This is the best tavern in Kirkwall. It could use some cute dwarven serving girls, but otherwise, it's perfect.
I found this amazing hat shop in Lotown. Get another drink or get out.
Be off with you. On.
Sure. Let's go to Hightown. Gotta appreciate that my friends are looking out for me, I guess.
Folks in Hightown are just as rotten as those in Lowtown. They're just better at hiding it.
Yeah, hear that, Hubert?
I found the thieves responsible for the cargo theft. I put them out of business.
Excellent. With that resolved, the mine's profits will soar. For now, partner, please be sure to visit our workers occasionally. You have a knack for keeping them happy.
Alright, you know, it's getting to be about that time.
Do you ever have any regrets?
About what?
Anything? Everything? I can't figure you out.
The past's past. I learned that young. If it can't bring you gold or giggles, what's the point in dwelling on it?
Maybe the chance to fix a mistake? Make things right again?
Hey? Our mistakes make us who we are.
That was almost profound.
In the meantime, I'm gonna cut it off here. I wanna call my mom. and I'll see you in the next one, where we continue with following the Cune. We just gotta check on Seamus. In the meantime, take care of yourselves, be safe, and I'll see you in the next one. Until then, bye-bye.